Alrighty, what was that? That was Spooky Halloween by, oh, I'm not even going to try to pronounce that, by Mr. Momot from Pixabay. Happy Halloween, everyone. Welcome to a special Halloween edition of Caffeinated Gaming with the Red Fox. I'm your vivacious Vulpine, Zachary Fox, and it's fantastic to have you here for the first time or coming back for more coffee-fueled mischief. Since it's Halloween, we like to fox it up around here. I've got a little spooky surprise for you. Ta-da! Now it's spoopy in here. Alright, I can't really afford one of those nice fancy overlays all the cool kids got with their streamer money, so I kind of made mine out of cardboard and memes, so I hope you enjoy it. Also, because it's Halloween, I've given everyone a little gift bag of 10,000 Foxx coins so you can pick a thing or three out of the toy box. I hope you enjoy that. If you need a reminder here as to where the toy box is, go to this link and log in. Hello, Chuff. Hello, Chubby. Very nice to have you, the both of you in here. Thank you very much for coming. Basically, just go to that, and it should still be on. If CloudBot has turned itself off, please let me know. I know exactly how to unfuck that. Now I do. Alrighty. Yes! Excellent! Fantastic. Thank you very much. Much appreciated the round of applause. Alright, creative stuff. As I mentioned yesterday, I have just finished a story just in time and for the season. It's seasonal, and luckily it's not directly Halloween related, but it's Halloween flavored. And that is pursued by the Pumpkin Sorcerer, and that is live now on Fiction Press. It's probably good for the entire month of autumn if you like seasonal stuff to stay seasonal. And if not, you can read it any damn well anytime you please. So go read it, review it, tell me what you love about it. It sustains me. Finishing that knocked the shit out of me, so I'm taking the week to recuperate, maybe jot down ideas. Yesterday was nasty. Like, nasty, nasty. Angy. So very, very nasty angy. I need to zone out for a bit and relax, you know. I haven't sat down to a real game unless it's streaming. Did you know that? Moving on. Stream stuff. I got nothing. At the moment, I got not a damn thing. I need y'all to tell the townsfolk we getting stupid comfy in here. We doing nonsense. We doing silly. We making the dog nervous. So, yeah, we need to fill the folding chairs, and then we can probably, when we get a trickle of income for the stream, we can afford those nice comfy theater seats that flop back when you're not sitting in them, you know, and feel like a real theater in here. Okay, so that's enough of that. Today I'm chugging down some iced coffee. Sadly, no energy drink. I'm already tripping over my tongue. Sadly, no energy drink chaser, but no matter. Let's load the game and get spoopy and stupid. And let's... Already belching on air. Great. Don't save the text thing. And live the card. And here we are. Okay. So, I'm gonna take a big swig. Lovely. My idea for the day was we go into the depths. Let's get spoopy. And what's spoopy than the dark? And not knowing where the fuck you are. Make it all dramatic and shit. Oh, that must be Terrytown down there. That's nice. Oh wait, no, the island thing is Terrytown. That must be new housing. Lovely. Now this part is completely unknown. We'll do a treasure chest. We'll hunt for treasure. Hunt for treasure! Might want to mark that. Let's see. Let me focus. Come on. Alright, it is right here. There. It's a spoop hole. Going in the spoopy hole! Oh god. Oh! Right on top of something. Oh no, 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 no. It's already getting scary in here. Oh, where's my stamina stuff? Oh, just a fraction. Oh shit! Akinatanis. That's a fun word. Let's turn the audio up a little bit. There we go. What do we got? Where am I? Awesome. Now, whoops, wrong one. There we go. Let's change outfits. Oh, what's that up there? Oh, mushrooms. Of course. Okay. Who's feeling stupid? Now, I can probably see plenty. Let's go back to the boots. They're the only thing. Remember, kids, watch where the fuck you're going. Okay, I don't need light right now. I need protection. Okay. This should be kind of high enough. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Fine. I wanted to sneak up on you, but because you're such a bitch! Where are you? Come on. Nope, that didn't work. Not well. Boomski! 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 Oop! Razzle dazzle! Ah! Thinking I'm going the wrong way about this. Oh, come on. I was. Whoops! Razzle dazzle! And we've got a cobble crusher. Wham, bam, slam, bam, come on! Give up! Go into that sweet good night. Oof! Whoop! Okay, might need to heal a bit, just a bit. No hurt hearts, great. Let's do a little of that. Oh, I gotta show you my razzle. Oops! Oh, mid-air! great. No. Oh, jump on top of him, would you? Phrasing. One more razzle dazzle. Bad Frox! Bad, bad, bad! Oh, no, you don't. Come on! Come on! Oh, of course. Oh, I'm not done yet. Got you! Poof. Well, that was fun. Fun and stupid. That's what we like to do around here. Ooh. Ooh. Disgusting body parts in the dark amongst life-stealing grossness. Yeah, it's spoopy. Okay. All the bombs, you just have to learn how to ride them. I think I did. I think I did pretty good. So, we need to mark this spot as a boss fight. And we're good. Ooh, just what we need. More Zonite. I need to make more batteries. My battery. Okay. Alright, where are we headed? We are headed this way, so let's go that way. Can we see the top? Oh, you can! Alright, I thought it'd be out of vision. Do-do-do-do-do-do, throwing light bulbs on the floor. Where are you? Come on. No, almost there. No, I'm not. Think I passed him. Oh, no, I was right. Oh, perfect. Boom. Come on. Boom. Come on, gyroscope, work with me. There we go. You know, for a guy who wields a sword, he doesn't have much of an arm. Ooh. Bastardos. And I'm flying. Yes. Ooh. Come here. Oh, of course. I've got 568 of them. So close. You know what? What am I doing? Where's my wings? There you are. Fly straight and true into the bastard's heart. There we go. That helps. Oh, cool. My sword glows. Was that? Oh. Jesus. I heard this intake of air in my ear and I'm like, oh shit! No, not the key swing. Come on. Where are you? Boom. Much better. Now I can see the bullshit I'm up to. What's that? Oh! It's the body parts I won. These are mine. Wayward Souls, my favorite! Ooh, blueberry flavored. Model buds! It's the perfect time. Yeah. Kill each other! Oh, are you kidding me? Yes! Oh, fine. I love him as my friend.
No. Not today. Nope, I win.
Ooh. What am I dumping for this? Looks like a sword. Nice.
Ooh, kill him. God, what are you good for?
Which weapon am I dumping? I am dumping... Is it a 26? No. Nice. Oh, beautiful. Yeah. Let there be light so I can grab the zone. This is mine, this is mine. Man, this thing is durable. I've had it for a while. I've smashed some shit. Alright, we've got strengthens the Liz elbow. Yeah, we don't count anything. Yep, yeah, gonna leave it. No, you can't pick it up. Well, let's just fuck with it. Remember, distance, children, distance! There we go. Ooh, opal. Child, would you take care of that for me? Fine, I'll do it myself. What do I hire you for? More souls! More souls for the soul well! What else? Nope. Thought that was a pickup. Alright. Let there be a lot of light. I want... by most used, zonai by type. Alright. We are going... go all the way. It's past the like-like stones, which I have yet to look up the uses for. Come on. It's right here. There it is. Shazam! Much better. Ooh! A tool station. Mine. What are we gonna put together? What should we... Ooh, what are these? What do these do? Okay, you whoosh. That's nice. Do you whoosh anywhere else? No, you don't. Alright, fine. You sit in there and whoosh. We got a wing, we've got panels, we've got a dirigible, we got bombos. Let's put that on my... Oh, it's a hoverstone. Okay, fine. No. There we go. Do I have a shield with a thing on it? Great. Let's make a hot air balloon. I think I have the pieces for that. One, two. Yeah, to put some in. There we go. Oh, we do need... Actually, no. Pop. Nothing could wrong. Yes, put a bomb on your shield, nothing could go wrong. Not like I didn't learn the last time. It's over here. Over there. Oh. Oh, great. Climb this thing, because I know it's here. I know it's here. There we go. Up. Up. Over. There we go. Up. Up. Well, I couldn't see anyway, so. Great. Ooh, that's a really tall one. One over there, and one over here. God, I hope I hit it. And edit for a heart. Edit for a heart. Love. Gloomy down there. Alright, let's light this fucker up. Got fire keys, we got souls, we got tons of goopy shit. Don't let greed get the better of you. Whoa! Alright. That didn't really do much. I'm close enough. Let's do of this. God, that spooked me a second. What the fuck are you? You see me, but you're not doing anything. Alright, let's be smart about this. Oh! That's what you are. Okay, we're leaving. Bye! Lovely to have met you. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Don't worry about it. No, don't worry. Oh, shit! Lovely timing! Okay, I need to heal. You dick. No, no, no. Why did I do that? Oh, God. I wonder if this will do anything. Oh, good fucking God. I didn't recognize it at all. I just thought it was like this golem sort of thing. I'm like, oh, is this a new enemy? Then I pick up the camera and go, Blue Maned Lynel. Oh, fuck! Oh, hi, this is your house. Got it, I'm leaving. I was thinking of going up against one of those motherfuckers, but I'm like, I don't have the armor for this shit. Oh, fine, don't heal me. Oh, thank God. Oh! Okay, that glow just now? That's when the Lynel goes outside of his, it was in Tears of the Kingdom, too. Tears of the Kingdom, I'm playing the goddamn thing. Breath of the Wild? If a Lynel, like, goes outside of his circle of influence or something, this is the first, thing that came to mind, outside of his territory or something, he'll just turn into those red orbs of light and teleport back to wherever he was. It's bizarre because in the
previous game, you can drag an enemy miles across the map. Like, people have dragged guardians into villages and shit. I was not about to go up against a fucking Gloom Lynel. I mean, those things hit you. I mean, he did. And you guys timed that amazing scream. Thank you. Seriously, thank you. And it's the weirdest thing. Lynels will not leave their territory, or they're not able... Why am I doing this? Why am I fucking doing this? I'm gonna drown. I'm gonna drown and I'm not gonna be... There we go. They're like the only enemy I know. Really? They can teleport to get to me? Bullshit. I've never had that issue before. I always thought they teleported away. I was fighting one once, and he teleported. I even have the video somewhere stashed on an SD card. It was bizarre. Yeah. So anyway, where are we and where are we going? We are trying... Well, I got spooked, so I went that way. Hang on a second. Oh, I mispinned it. Or did I? No, I did. Never mind. Alright. We want to go that way. Fuck. I don't want to go that way. That way is spoopy. Where is the... Okay, that Lynel was right... Ah, there it is. So that is where the Lynel is. Actually, we do that with... because he's not a boss. He's a mini-boss. Okay. Just give me a second. My heart's still pounding. They can? Oh my god. Okay, well, it stops us from cheesing them. That's one thing. I want to go there. No. Okay. Focus. We're here for a treasure chest. Okay. Those are... Bokoblins. Okay. Oh, God. Go on. Oops, now this is your problem. Gotta deal with it. Bad. Have I mentioned I hate fucking jump scares? This whole episode's gonna be just me screaming at jump scares. Just watch. Ugh. I really don't know if I have any history of heart issues in my family, so I really... I stay away from jump scares for two reasons. Okay, I need food to eat. That'll do. Alright. Alright. Let's just stop and think a second. Huh? Oh, pretty. Let's get a better picture. That's beautiful. I wonder if I could hit him. It's such a horrible thing to say. Almost. Oh, I'm probably not even close. We need to play a game like Outlast. What's Outlast? Do I want to know what Outlast is? It's full, chock full of jump scares, isn't it? Oh, God, it's so fucking awful. Alright, let's see. No, I can't. I love the dragon music. It's so nice. Calming. Not jump scary at all. Kisa. Oh! That's a good idea. Where are my eyes? That's a quote. Yeah! Oh! No. Just a punk. That's sad. Why is there a boulder here? Okay. If I go into that, I keep drawing back to the damn thing. Alright, where are we? We need here. There we go. Whew. Yeah, I talk about jump scares and how much I hate jump scares and how I don't know that in the history of my genetic family that I may or may not have a heart condition. So thank God, you know, I walk every day, or at least I try to. It's been a little slippery lately. Digressing. And you mention Outlast. I'm like, oh no, it doesn't have any jump scares. I'm like, oh really? I'll just blindly trust you. Shit, there's where the title is. Okay, focus. We want that route right there. Yeah. Come on. Work with me. Not in the goop, please. Down there. There we go. Yet. No jump scares, it's not jump scare, it's always a scare. Ah! Just a constant feeling of dread, huh? Yeah, you guys are fantastic. Alright, look at the map. We want to go this way. No, don't drift. Alright, so if we just follow the route, we'll eventually get somewhere. Oh, there's a tunnel. Oh, bomb flower. Yay. A boomby bud. Oh, hey, we might actually get him. Come on. Honestly. I should max out his stamina wheel just to get it out with. I might actually catch him. Holy shit. If he doesn't go up. Come on. Oh shit. Alright, didn't roll. I'm sorry. Gotcha. Ooh, it's hot. Hot. What do we do for hot? Heat resistance. There we go. Oh! That's convenient. I deserve that. I deserve all of that. Ah. Ooh, fang. But I hit his face. Whatever. Well, it's a good thing I didn't have any bombs strapped to myself at the time. Your reporter in... Oh, I saw a Let's Play for that. You're a journalist, you go into... Is it a new... It can't be a new game. That thing's been out for ages, right? Where you hit what you get... Yeah! So why did I get a... Oh, wait, I got a fang because I shot his mouth. I'm sorry, I was mentally screwing up the word for fang with claw or talon. So that makes total sense. Of course I got a fang. Never mind, I'm not bitching about it anymore. I got exactly what I asked for. It's like, yes, you did say cheeseburger. I said hamburger with a slice of cheese. Oh, right. Right, bloom seed. Huh. We've got a wall. Fossil cut. Hello.
Fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you. Give me your shit. Let's go. Alright, we've got the same things as last time. Let's make shit. Oop. Punk. I need some heat resistant stuff. I only have cold. I don't know why I made these things. I'm not even getting anywhere. I need to go south and around, south and around, south and around, south and around. Yep. Yeah, okay. I did see a Let's Play for that. That had a very interesting ending. Not something I expected. Hello. Is that a light route? Do we have a light route all the way down there? Yeah, we do. But I'm on a mission. Is it through here? Oh, God. I've got an idea. No. That was foolish. If I don't get the light route, then I'm going to be blind the whole time. There we go. It's just over there. No big deal. Yeah, so... And that Let's Play had plenty of... oops. Oh, what am I doing? Oop. Plop. Alright. As I was saying, that Let's Play had plenty of scares in it, so... Yeah, no. We're not doing that. And you can take all your... Oh, it's haunted. All your... Fazbear suggestions... And save them. That was a waste. There we go. I do want... it's such a horrible thing. I mean... because I know myself. I want to see the Freddy Fazbear movie. The Five Nights at Freddy's movie. But I know I'm going to just hate the experience. It's like, how was it? I don't know. I didn't physically enjoy it, but... Alright. Collecting souls. We need to see if, since we helped the... Why did I want to say Zonite? The bird people, the Rito. That, the... Trading... The person I'm collecting these damn fucking pose for. There. Got it. If they've gotten any new stuff in their shit. They did just release Outside Trials, but hang on, I'm trying to read. Kawika Tastisyar. They did just release Outlast Trials, that is basically a survival game with four people on your side and one guy is hunting you. Isn't that like Dead Before Daylight? Is that what that game was? There was also another game before that that was kind of the same vein. I really wanted to play it, and I think I got it, but then when I went to install it... Oh, okay. Then when I went to install it, it said, like, the servers had shut down, and, like, thanks for playing! It's like, so why did you develop the game anyway? That it wasn't even out for that long. That's what... it really bothers me. Like, companies will work hard at a game, they'll put their life and soul into it, and then, like, after just a season or two, the game just vanishes. It's like, so... Why the fuck did you go through all of that for
just to, you know, stop. Oh, hey. There's a thing underneath it. Interesting. Let's go there. Is it on the way? It's on the way. So we will put a pin here to keep me on the track. Because good lord, do I love my distractions. I like arena game, not survival. Looks like fun to me, but it's good for... Yeah. I'm all for co-op games. Oh my god. Nothing is more fun than playing, especially difficult ones like Halo. Yes, I find Halo difficult. Shush. I don't know, I'm sorry, I just got suspicious of that grove of trees for some reason. Ever since I met my first ever mean, I'm like, are you a tree? Like a real tree? So yeah, I always love playing co-op games, especially with a first-person shooter. Because it's just more fun that way, when people are helping each other out. One strategy that got me and my brother through Halo was that... We need to get you BG3 for co-op shenanigans. What's BG3? BG3, BG3. What's BG3? Could you tell me? Hello. Oh, this is where we need to go. Ugh. Gross. It's everywhere. Alright. Baldur. Oh, yes! Oh, I do have that. I do have Baldur's Gate. Yeah. Yeah, we can totally do that. Oops, broke it. Yeah. So we'll totally do... Yeah, let's set up a... Abandoned Terry Mine. Something's off. Maybe not. But, yeah, I'm all for Baldur's Gate shenanigans. Holy shit. But my computer might not be. I mean, it played fine when I played by myself. Offline, off stream, so, you know, I can play it. I just don't know if I can share it with anybody. But yeah, one strategy that got me and my brother, you know, back when we got along, or a fraction of that statement, through Halo was that we'd play on Legendary, and I would hang back. We'd do the buddy system, and I would hang back, and he would charge through, like, hordes of enemies, and then when he would die, he would just respawn where I was, you know, outside the danger zone. And we'd get through really difficult places like that. And it was just this great little buddy system we had. And I fucking miss that shit. Let's see what's up here. You know, I didn't... Growing up, I did not... I mean, I make friends fairly easily. And I'm very grateful for that skill. And I love making friends and everything. It's just, I moved a shit ton when I was a kid, so it was just, it got real old real quick. Having to make friends all over again and again and again. And I was shown recently that people remember me from back from California, and it was like, oh wow, you didn't forget me. That makes me feel really good. Thank you. But yeah, I played a lot of solo games growing up, and it sucked. Well, it sucked. It was just what life was. So whenever I would see people, like, going crazy over Pokemon and everything, I would have Pokemon, but I'd have, like, both versions, so I could trade with myself. I was that kid. But thankfully, things are a little different. It's hard to forget me. Thank you so much. Authorized or verified?
Welcome. This was once a busy refinery where a great deal of zonite was processed. My task here is to manage designs for mining equipment. Please hold on one moment. I have confirmed that there is a schema stone you do not yet have. Allow me to rectify that. Here's a rock. Have fun. Oh, guys. It's Halloween. I got a rock. Ta-da! Ooh. Oh, perfect. No. Wrong button. Instant cannon. Okay. Turn on. Oh, shit! Cool! Okay, it's done. That was awesome! Oh, we are totally fucking with that. I love this game! So delightfully violent. So, hang on. They put that there, and then they blocked it off? What? What happened first? I love blast mining. Yes, blast mining. Ooh, charge. Just what I needed. Just what I needed. Yeah, we are going to put that on... Oh, it's damaged. Damn it! Don't care. It served its purpose. Now someone else can serve theirs. Wake up! Authorizer verified! A forge construct. And we are out of coffee. Boop. Goodbye. Yes, I want all of these. Now. I'll take them all. You don't have enough. You should not be that greedy. Okay, how about these? I want them all. Yes. Yes, it's a deal. I want them all. Well, as much as I... Damn. It's a deal. You don't have enough. Okay. Well, that looks like I've done everything. Alright, let's go get that let's go look for treasure. Anything up there? Oh! I didn't get the stuff on there. Hold on a tick. I should probably heal my broken hearts. That, you know, X's do a lot of damage, don't they? Da 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 da, shutting up. Alright. I need this. Oh, so close. Always so far away. Oh! Wait. Damn. I had a moment where I could, but I couldn't. Up the... Oh
Oh, damn it. Okay. Let's do this the right way. By getting a tool out. Take out device. And doing this. Aim properly, and up we go. Perfect. Give me your soul, give me your soul, give me your soul. Nothing else? Not a goddamn thing? Alright, fine. We want that way. Nothing else. Alright. Off we go. To adventure, certain doom, and violence. Glorious, glorious violence. Pop! Yay, the easy way! I should probably equip a weapon. That's just, you know, advisable. This one. A hammer. Oh, here's some Halloween trivia for you. Who here watched the very first South Park Halloween special? Here's a question for you. What was the condiment? And you know what? I'll put a prize on the end of this. 500 Foxx coins. What was the condiment used to make Kenny a zombie? 500 Foxx coins. First one they answer. What was the condiment used that turned Kenny into a zombie in the first South Park Halloween special? And no looking it up. Try to do it by yourself. Try to do it by yourself. You're a big boy. You don't need the internet for everything. Illumination. Anywhere else? Very good, very good. Alright, let me write down. I'm gonna write this down so I don't. Because I can't really do it right now. 500 F coins to Chuff. Chuff. 2211. I think I can do it just by typing. Hang on a second. You will get 500 Foxx coins, I promise. Very good. That is definitely the answer. I thought it was obscure enough that it would be hard, but. Well, I can understand. You didn't. Okay, with me, if, like, the spelling is off, unless it's a spelling question, I'm not gonna fault anybody for it. It's like, and that. I call it Shire Sauce for a reason. Unless you practice saying it, it's like, it's very difficult. You know, because for some reason, that language just wanted to be challenging. It's like, no, I'm going to make everybody upset. Sometime between now and... No, after the stream. After the stream, when I put when toys are put away and I can have my screen back again, I will definitely give you your Foxx coins. So by this evening. By this evening. Alright, we need to go that way. Through the hill of crap. Alright. We want to go. Oh, hello. What's this? And why is it just barely illuminated? That's weird. Huh. Bizarre.
Okay, there's a solid wall there.
I wonder. That is very interesting. Alright, let's go up. You know what? That's better. After the stream is between... I just put W sauce when I need to order it. That's very smart. That's very smart. I'd probably do W dash Shire sauce. Myself. That'd be me. Doesn't taste all that bad either. It's just really gotta be the thing for it. Hi, welcome to the stream. We're just talking about Shire sauce. Large Poe. Alright. Ah. Hit something. Alright. That works. Come on. No, no. I'm hitting every button but the one I want. Come on, Link. Like an asthmatic. I should know. Alright, let's see. Oh, right. That's something I said I needed to do and I didn't. It's a pity that it doesn't heal the hearts that it unbreaks. Heal the hearts that it mends. Let's see. Ooh, what's that? That's a thing. That's definitely a thing. That's a thing being a thing. A place. Behold, a noun! It would just take me right to the surface. Ah, better. Where are we in constitute to that? Alright. Northward! Whoa! Alright. Okay, we gotta get your picture. Or not. I'm not ungrateful. Let's make this into a weapon. We've got... Oh, what do we got? We've got Moblin Fang. Hold. Boop. Just wait until you get the one with Gloom Heartbreak and also lower max number. Oh, no! Oh Lord, no. I don't want that. I don't want that. Oh, that's... that's exactly what I don't want. Look at all those poles. Ooh. That's a critter. Ugh, blinding, sorry. That is a critter. There. Well, I mean, it's supposed to be. It's the underground. Oh, hello. We've got something over here. Oh, shit. I also got little assholes. I know a little thing we could do to them. Oh! We can also do this. Stop drifting, you piece of shit. No! Oh, that scared me.
poof. Okay, a lot farther than I thought. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! If only I could double fuse. Okay, that's enough wasting it. Gotta buy like a whole slew of those fucking things. Because I can't aim for shit. Suffer. Oh! Piss! Oh! Out of here. Wrist mine? Thank you. Okay, I've got to get your armor off. And not in the fun way. Okay. This... Think. Just calm down. This one? This one. Nope, not you. You. There we go. That helps. Okay. This one, and... Do I have broken hearts? I have broken hearts. Oh, hello. That's... There. Okay. Come on. Gotcha. Two to go. Did they abandon you? Ninja vanish! Yes! Where are you? There you are. No! Denied! Ooh, excellent. Perfect. Pounder! Ah. Thank you very much. Alright. Need to heal. Oops. Well, I'm looking at my food. All right. not again. There we go. Ooh, a shield. Wait, how am I down a shield? It doesn't matter. All right, what do we have? We have this and that. Go. That adds a lot. Alright, gonna keep that. Ooh! They're regarding stuff! I do enjoy stuff! Oh god, I was waiting for someone to redeem that. Thank you. Uh-oh. I'm gonna try to find the episode that's from, and get a better download of it, because it's far too short, and I want to see where it comes from.
I love the Goofy Gophers. They've always been the most delightful little gay couple in the entire Looney Tunes realm. They're also probably, like, you know, the only delightful little gay couple, but... Let's put that on. That's a good one. Plus five. Oh, plus five damage. Nice. I'm gonna farm those talus to get talus hammers. Oh, yeah. All right, let's see what's in here. Oh, it's in here. Not only is it on the way, it's our destination. Gimme. Spoopy. Huh? Oh god, that's not terrifying, but what a shot! Okay, I need a boom shield. Oh, it'll take care of everyone at once. Come on. Make a bad choice. Life choices! Happy Halloween. I'm so glad I put those in the toy box. I'm so happy you guys are enjoying them. Alright, what else? We got that, we've got that, we've got this. I've got to spend some time and refresh my shields. Nope, we're good. Alright. Oh, oh. We got this picture. Bad. Go! Shoot! Thank you for your contribution. This is mine now. You know those guys are there because these will track them. For some reason, they either hate light or love the taste of light blooms. Bad. No! Now, looking at my target will probably help. Ow! Fuck you! It broke! That's not acceptable! There we are. Something satisfying about collecting a lot of shit. Hello. How are you? I don't think he sees me. So let's take that as an advantage. Please be turned the other way. Damn it. There we go. That works. Nothing there. Ooh, look at that! Ooh. Now let's be smart about our explosives. Or not. Smash! Becky wanna smash. Becky, let me smash. Really? Just two pieces out of all that? Fucking hell. Didn't know rocks could be, 360 no-scope. Didn't know rocks could be cheap. depot over there. Not much else. Not worth the trip. It's just one. 360 no scope. I dinged one, but I missed the other. How did you? Slam! There's a little bit over there. Man, this place just keeps going. Don't you dare. That's mine. Well, it should be damaged. I've been using it to smash shit. Come on, make your noise. I don't give a shit. Maybe something to make a noise about. There. Go complain. Hup! Smash! Aw, literally. This should last. Ugh. Whoa! No, not again. Ah! No! Always with the rocks. You kids and your damn rocks. What are you doing? It's amazing how they survive that. Ugh, there we go. He got me first. Fuck. Nice. Good job. Oh, I want it. Oh, I can have it. I want it. I'm taking it. I can have it. Boop. Did I pick up a thingy ding? I did. Actually, this would be better. And this would be Y. And then this there. Let's hope that lasts. What just sparkled? Something sparkled. Sparkle in the darkness. Whoa. Did not see that guy. What do we got? What do we got? You know what? Let's just stop fucking around. Oh my. That didn't do that much damage? You're kidding. Alright, that's not doing what I wanted to. Let's try shocking. Well, that works. Bash! There. Didn't get everything. Hang on. And we've got enemies ahead. Smash! Oh no, my rock hammer's badly damaged. Did you know? This would be the perfect time for a model bug. Let's... They didn't see me. Okay. I need to take a BRB break. You mean the arm that you glued to your rock is too damaged? Right? Okay. I need to go BRB for like 2 minutes. I'll be right back. Be right back. And...
Alrighty, and we're back. Thank you very much for waiting. Appreciate that. Okay, where are we? By most, by type, by effect. Let's just... There. Now everything's nice and tidy. Yeah, that totally didn't last worth a shit, did it? Stupid bones being so brittle but powerful. Alright. We've got those motherfuckers. Thank you very much. Let's see if we can't... All the way back here. All the way back here. Where are my model bots? There you are. Make it count.
Yeah.
Ha! I suddenly feel aggression towards my co-patriots.
Daniel, what are you doing?
I hate you. I've always hated you. Your stupid voice. The way you eat your shit. I just hate it.
Certain things also get a bonus when merged together, like, for example, a Cobble Crusher and Talus Harp. Ooh, yes, they do. He's got cave madness!
Yeah.
Cave madness!
Pitting co-workers against each other, friends against friends, lovers against lovers.
I live for it.
You told me you weren't ashamed of it.
Blam.
And they go back to as if nothing happened. So much.
Rick, no!
And those are just pebblets watching on in abject horror. It's Claymore. Hmm. Just a family fight. Ooh. Perfect. You know what? We'll do a double Claymore. A Claymore Claymore. A Clay Lot. You know? More? Lot? I'm funny. At least I wish I was. Alright. Let's get this stuff. Because I somehow forgot about it. Alright, great. We've got everything. That's adorable. That's exactly why I put that in the toy box, too. Because it's so fucking cute. Ooh. How did I miss the wall? Jeez. Where did the pebblets go? There were three pebblets, just... Did they... What the fuck is going on? They were glowing in the dark. I didn't kill them yet. I only killed one. Spoopy.
They sound like children. I swear there were three. Weird. Ugh, I just got chills. One, two, die, 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 die! Okay, I need to wait for his little gust to go away, because I want to do it the fast and fun way. God, I hope that doesn't decrease the amount of stuff that I get. Because that would suck. When you're not looking, they'll be behind. Oh, don't! Don't! I don't like that. How bad it is. 5 pounds. Nothing there. Alright, let's keep going. Where is this thing? Okay, it's... I really hope that there's a... Okay, that's a lot. That's a lot. Woo! And in the light, no less. Gotcha. Where are the others? Nope, not today. Give me your head. Thank you. Where's the last guy? There you are. Gotcha! Whew. Alright. Do we have everyone? Yeah, we have collected. Good lord, they just pop out and everything. Where was I? Oh yeah, I was saying that, it's really dark in here. I hope that there's a fucking lights, on the map to... Why is that covered in shit? You know what? There we go. That's better. Under your bed, in the closet. Stop it. Stop. Thankfully, my closet is behind the... I have these cube shelving units, which I think I need more of. I don't know if it would make things better or worse. But my room just feels a little cluttered. Even though it's tidy, it's bizarre. And I need more storage, and I need to put things in a healthy pattern. You get the idea. I'm trying to talk and play at the same time. I can never do both. Die! I like you. Uh-huh. And that was your first mistake. Yes, run, for your siblings are dead! Yotus. Oh! Yeah! Bitch! But you know what? I deserve that. Good on him for avenging his disgusting siblings. More shinies? Give me your shinies. Give me all your shinies. I need them. You can't spend them. What else is over there? Yeah, it's better. Oh, where the hell did you come from? If they're not disappearing, they're reappearing. What in the world? That is weird. That is making me Was he there and I just didn't see him? Because I can get tunnel vision even if I'm staring right at something. It's weird. Got your attention. Now I take your life! Oh, it's broken and gone. Looking around, making sure I don't miss shit. We're good. Oh, yeah. Kind of need a weapon, huh? Oh! Let's burn them. So violent. Hey kids, who wants a campfire? I wonder. Oh, hey, it works! Well, not very well, but... Okay, one more try. Then we're gonna... Okay, it totally doesn't work. Never mind. I thought I had something. I saw the red spark, and I'm like, oh, hey, it works! I can save on durability. But oh, no. No. I can't have it the easy way. Yeah, make your noise. I dare you. You know what? I don't even have to lift a finger. This is great. I wonder if the other spirits... Oh! That's a question! Yes or no? Can I have more than one spirit assistant out at a time? Because if yes, I'm going to love that answer. I think I mentioned it before that I... Oh! Oh, come on! Oh, that hurt. Got him on my upswing. Nope, not today. Cornered! Oh, that hurts. Hang on. I'm out. Fuck. Fucky fuck. Okay, we are going to be right back after these messages. Oh, that was a great save. Hoorah! Well, I need better... This is the strongest thing I have. I really need to release those fairies. God damn. But no spy. Really? He's worst? That's great. Well, I mean, not great. I'd rather him be really strong, but... Did I miss the other one? No, I didn't. Fantastic. Okay, then I am very happy to hear that. Let's fuck with him. What happened? Why aren't you working? Fuck with him a little more. Oh, you know what would be really funny? A poison cloud. I don't think there's any, but that would be really cool if we could have, like, toxicity in this. I think I just want another ninja game. I miss fucking Tenchu. That was like one of the best games. I think I already talked about that. Alright. You go to bed, go to sleep. Fuck you. Ugh. Come on. And I will not be undone by a fucking rock toad. There we are. Oh. So, their power is like while they're helping you? Or do they. Okay. Big question. Do they just attack on their own and the bonus is like, okay, they have a power that they can use to help? Ow, ow, ow. Burning my ass. Where is this thing? Oh, this is a swirl. I'm a squirrel. Where are you? Oh, you're there. Anyone else? No. All right. Come on. Fat fuck. Oh, not more! God! These guys are relentless! No. No! Don't throw the damn... Okay, I'm out. Out, 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 out. Mine! Ah. Come on! Get me, Mr. Wizard! Thank you! Ooh, game breaking. I like. You can't hit me, na 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 na. You throw like me. Oh, you know what? There. Took care of it. One, two. Anyone else? Alright. You. God, more of these fuckers. Well, except the last one is a special case and won't spoil, but almost game breaking. Alright, great. No spoilers, but much appreciated. So I have stuff to look forward to. You can't carry any more items. Doesn't that suck? It does! Let's do an arm. Let's see how long that lasts. It's really fucking powerful, though. Oh, stop drifting! Oh, for God's sake. I've really gotta get new, Joy-Cons. This is getting stupid. Where are my... Here. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. I want you in my room. So happy together. Come on! There we go. Yeah, I grew up in the early noughts and we had really good techno and trance. Oh, I cannot be fucking around. I am only on 2 hearts. Oh, more of them! So annoying! Anything? Ascend! I do. Oh, God. And I love fighting Lynels, as crazy as that sounds. Because, I mean, why wouldn't you like going up against those? Oh, okay. No, not that. That. That didn't work. That didn't work. Hide in the dark? You can't hide in the dark. Oh. Okay, wasted a bomb there, but... getting a shit ton of Moblin horns. Lord knows I'm gonna get a huge red moon after this. Oh, wait, it does... I completely forgot the blood moons are day-based. They are not enemy-based. Alright. I want to put nonsense on my shields. Boop. There. There. No, come on. Oh, I cannot. Life of me, pick the right shields or the right button. And now we have one more. We have one more. We have one more. There we go. Okay. This one. Whew. I don't mind Lynel's just good at it. Oh, I'm very interested in going up against a Gleok. No. Learn from your decisions. There we go. I may have already looked up a video on it, but they had really nice stuff, so... God, these Foxes are awful. I think by the time I finally get to the center, the stream will be up. I did not think that this was going to take this long. My God. Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do that. Okay, I'm thankful it's just the frogs. Oh, I just remembered. I have a giant... you know, that thing's probably expired by now. I remember before I moved, I bought a lovely giant cookie kit. And it was for this jack-o'-lantern cookie, like a cookie cake and shit. And did you eat my fucking bright bloom, you little? Oh wow, there's a shit ton of them. All right, you know what? Everybody, get in line. Come on. Oh, did you go bouncy? Did you go bouncy? Did you not like that? Whirly bird of death! It's gonna be a minute. Hang on. Oh, I was just about to eat bomb flowers. Oh my God. An explosive diet! Shutting up. Okay. What I was saying before I was so rudely interrupted was that I bought a kit for a cookie cake, or a giant cookie, and it was a jack-o'-lantern. Unfortunately, it's fucking old. I think I wasted it. Oh, thank you. Alright. But what... Oh, there is a thing at the center. Nice. I was hoping there would be. Anything I need to worry about? Not a goddamn thing. Great. Because I wanted to eat more Halloween-y stuff. I mean, I've got pumpkin spice to choke a horse. But, like, cookie cake, right now, a la mode would just be fucking amazing. I really just want to go to a party. Unfortunately, I don't know of any. I want to go to a party. I want to wear a mask. I want to flirt and mingle. I miss that shit. Nope. I thought it was a bin of stuff. Well, the good thing is, you can warp here and you can just mine the shit out of this place. Which I will need to do. What is... Alright. Fuck off. But yeah, when I was a little kid, cookie cakes, when they, like, they weren't always around. I want to say, like, in the late 90s was when they kind of started popping up. And when they did, it was, like, this revolutionary thing for, like, you know, light fixes your... Yes! Ooh! This is nice. And that was the treasure. Great. We found the treasure. So yeah, let's go to the light root. I completely forgot that it fixes hearts. Kimimig. The bone is still scrunching around on my back and it's going through the cutscene. Great. I want more pumpkin spice than ever. I know, right? And I would love to have a party. Let's have a party. Let's do a pumpkin spice party. Goodness, excuse me. One moment. Fisherman's friend helps me breathe. Well, that's a lovely little swirl. Look at that. Isn't that a nice swirl? That's a nice swirl. It's all swirly. Heal me! Thank you. I meant all the way, you lazy fuck. Oh, I have two! I can sell one. Alright. Because I use amiibos and special amiibo cards. Because someone doesn't want them to release them in a timely and fair manner. Right. Oh, perfect. Where am I? Here I am. So yes, we will do that. I don't want a life lesson, and I want an ice cream. There we go. Flux core smasher! We will have a party and we will make pumpkin spice cookies. A pumpkin spice cookie cake. After I catch my breath. I don't know why it's basic white bit. And why it's white person anyway. Oh. I never understood, like, oh, it's racist to offer food to that race with that kind of, like, everybody likes fried chicken. Everybody likes pumpkin spice. It got popular because more than one person liked it? God, you're all just meat bags, jeez. So what? Who cares about your wrapping paper? Fuck's sake. Honestly, humanity and its bullshit. I'm glad it sounds good. We will do a pumpkin spice party. Come on, I know I can do this. There we go. One more.
Great. I've completely spent it of its... Okay, that's where... Okay. We need to go here. Is there anything left? Did I use it all up? I think I did. But only my wrapping paper is burning. Well, yes. I mean, the wrapping paper has to have a nice ribbon on it. But I think all wrapping paper is lovely. You know, one thing that I've never seen before, you know, in cartoons, like, it's a white box with a red ribbon on it? I've never actually seen that kind of gift wrapped that way. It's only in cartoons and only in video games. Yep, I think we're done here. Okay, let's go here. Go to process all my new... Oh, yeah, I wasn't even looking at the number anymore. I was like, I need rock. I need smash. Smash, smash, smash. Rock, rock, rock. Wasn't even looking at how much I was getting. This is how my friends are so non-labored to entertain me. It's like, yeah, you just dangle a couple keys in front of him for 5 minutes, and he's good. Oh, one thing I should have... Oh, wait. Do we have a toy? Do we have a toy we can use? We can use. Do we have a toy we can use? Maybe so. Maybe it... Does the hovercraft work on water? It's just 12 pieces. I think I can swing it. Alright. Oh, we're about to find out. Yes! Maybe! Oh god, please. No, stop going in there. Alright. Forward! No. You've gotta be kidding me. That's bullshit. You're a hovercraft. You're supposed to hover. That is not hovering. That is sinking. That is a sinking craft. This is bullshit. Oh, I'm actually angry. I mean, yeah, it was just 12 zonite pieces, but it was 12 zonite pieces that could have gone towards something that worked. Calming down. Rant is over. Alright. Monocycle, beam cycle, instant scaffold. I think we're just gonna have to do the hovercraft. I wish I had this working properly. Instead of being off kilter. Still fun, though. Too wishy-washy! Uh-oh. I'm gonna need a zonite charge. Fuck! I'm really gonna need one. Probably in the next 2 seconds. Yep. Let's do... There we go. Oh, that really charged it. Holy shit. Can't wait to max out this battery and just hover everywhere. Bonk! We're here! Oh, it overcharged it. Nice. I really do need to favorite a boat design. And improve that hover craft one. I don't know how... You need to do it on flat ground. And you need to be, like, super stupid precise. But every time I try to do it, it's always just off kilter by, like, a millimeter or something. And this game is not that finite.
So it's in, so it's kind of embarrassing that I can't make a hoverboard. Where am I? What are we doing? Oh, it's nice. Okay. That goes to the surface. This piggy stayed home. Let's see. That's a surfacer. Ooh! A fort on the water. They'll die if they drown. Duh. We've got a couple minutes. Let's go for bullshit. Hang on, Tick. What's that? Oh! It's a rock pyre. May I have? Thank you. Much appreciated. Shatang! Where are the flame keys getting on fire if there's no fire under here? Oh, that's awesome! Where'd your head go? There's a head still intact. Where did it go? Oh, it's down there. And he can't get up. Oh, he's trying though. Gotcha. Oh, that's funny. That was very amusing. I wanted that. Okay, bike go boom. Ooh, that was close. I just want to see you overcharge it than have it blow up. That's mean. Why would you wish such a horrible thing? Fuck, it's so dark. Where's the next one? Wait. We should definitely delete that. There's probably... Ooh, the next hole is over there. Where could the next shrine be? It would be over here. If it was anything... Let's just put a thing there. Oh, did you hear, they finally released a statement on the retcon shit? You know, where the... Ooh, that's nice. On all the ancient Sheikah technology, why it's all gone and shit. Apparently, it's not there because it's not there anymore. Pretty much. Like... Oh, how did they word it? Oh, when the Calamity was defeated, all the ancient Sheikah technology went with it. Oh. Oh, shit. That was it? Oh, that's funny. One guard for the whole place. Oh, that's disgusting. That's funny. So, yeah, apparently when we defeated Calamity Ganon, that just... It's like, okay, the Sheikah technology is just up and left. No, it doesn't make sense. Don't encourage them. you're joking. Gotcha. I win. Okay. You've got to be kidding. There's like... You know what? Screw these guys. Ow! Who did that? You can't have that good a shot. Try to hit me now, asshole. Oops. No! Oh. No! Okay. You're just trying to hit one thing and you end up hitting everything in the bin. Alright. Now let's... How is this constructed? We've got a controller, we've got two lights, and we've got a fan. Alright. Ah, we don't have any lights. Oh, there they are. Okay. So, we should probably do it this way. No, you know what? Let's put it on the back. Right? Yeah, it's on the back. Oh, we don't have any controllers! Fuck. Can we nab this one? Yes, we can. Oh, we can't. I have an idea. Hang on. If I add a light to that, it'll save. So let's add one more light. Let's see if that'll work. And then... Yes, okay. Confirm favorite. Yay! Alright. That works. And now we have a raft. We now have a raft in our inventory. Oh! Is this not... Oh, there it is. Okay, good. Let's see what we got. We have completed our investigation of this region. At first, it seems the cavern extended definitely. When traveling to the most remote locations, however, walls appear. It appears that there are limits to the depths after all. Every area we understand brings us closer to realizing Master Koga's great and glorious ambition. Glory to Master Koga. You know, whenever... Any... Okay. Whenever any group says glory to XYZ, they're almost always wicked in a way. Yep. Ooh, nice. Yep. Bonk. Ooh. Oh. Well, great. I can delete that from the favorites. Save a space. Where are we? We want to go there. So how far off was my... Oh, my calculation was way off. Yep. Well, I appreciate you wanting me to figure it out. Thank you. Are you still after me? You've got to be kidding me. I wonder how far it is. It's probably not that far. Let's give it a shot. Swimming blind. So dangerous. Do not do this. I think I'm almost there. Yes! All right. Oh. Why am I running around there? I have the potions. Why am I not using them? Okay, so I have a stockpiler syndrome when it comes to games. Has anyone ever played Super Mario RPG? Oh, here's a fucking great one. Kingdom Hearts. I got all the way up to the end of the first Kingdom Hearts game, and my inventory was full. And even at the very last boss, and, you know, it was obvious it was the last boss, I'm going through my inventory looking at potions and thinking, oh, you know what? I might need that later. It was the last fucking boss. How did I... something in front of it. God damn it. Yeah, why use the boat when you can swim for his life? But yeah, that's the issue I tend to have. But I will save everything for the last, or I'll save everything for a huge fight that never comes, because I still have that shit. Even during fights, I'll be like, I might need this for a stronger boss. Never use it. So, in a way, I handicap myself without even knowing it, and, are you kidding me? Where am I? God fucking damn it. So, in a way, I handicap myself without even knowing it, and I think I might be a stronger gamer than I give myself credit for. Where is this thing? You know what? Now's the time to use it. Come on. Ugh. You're in the upside down. I might be a stronger gamer, says the one who just got lost in 2.3 seconds. Stronger, not better. Just because you have a flamethrower doesn't mean you know how to use it. Pick up everything and use no potions or food. Yep. Sikutamak. Alright. This is the last one, because... Ah! Shame on you. How dare you? How very dare you? Alright. And that's stream. I need to get to dinner. Pardon. Well, that was a fun little run through the underground. Aimless, stumbling, and scared out of my pants. Oh! Look at that! It was close! I thought it would be in the skull's eye, but it wasn't. So where I am now is where a shrine is then. Delete. Delete. Let's do a little... here. There. Oh, and this Actually, no. Hang on. Where am I? That's Garon City. Where's the stable? There it is. There is a fight. Because under every stable is a Lynel. I don't know how that works. It's just how it is. There. And a little more there. Because we haven't been marking them for some reason. I got sidetracked. Okay. Save the game. Ending. Alrighty. Well. So very dark. Much spoop. Alrighty. Well, thank you very much for coming in tonight. I appreciate it. I always enjoy your company and appreciate your support. I do hope that my story, pursued by the Pumpkin Sorcerer, is amusing and entertaining. Good lord, I put a lot of myself into that. Quite literally. It is a bit of a self-insert, so... Metaphorically, literally. No creative plans right now. I need to get back to, I need to look at my task plan. I want to try to tackle Blender, but I'm getting extremely frustrated with it. So, if I can't find something, I'm going to do a huge jump in my plan. Because right now, the plan was, do something in SFM, and that didn't work. So we skipped to Blender, and that's giving me shit. So the next step is drawing, and that's kind of like an off-stream thing, because I don't have anything digital other than a digital pen, but like I'm not really looking forward to struggling on stream with a digital pen on a... It's one of those blind pads. It's not like connected to anything. It's just kind of... Like, the computer senses where it is, but I don't know where it is. It's not like one of those touchscreen things. So after the drawing thing was going to be Unreal Engine. I'm thinking I'm going to look up some Unreal Engine tutorials, and we're going to go through there. Because my ultimate goal is game design. I want to assist my roommate with this big... server project that he had, and Blender was going to help me get there, and it's just not... fucking working. So we're just gonna skip ahead and try to do Unreal Engine, because I have a magnum opus plan for that, and it is really nice. It's harkens back to the 1980s, but you have had that headache. Yeah, I'm terribly sorry. I'm really hoping you recover soon. We had a bit of too much fun over the weekend, and that was lovely. So, anyway, I hope you heal very soon from that. I need to go. I wish you guys a very wonderful rest of your evening and a rest of your week. Continue to punch those days in the face and get some good sleep. And happy fucking Halloween. Eat something nice. Have fun tonight. Good night. Thank you so much for coming.